If the lady's naughty but proper, if the lady's chicer than chic, if her escorts must wear a topper, and each man's the man of the week, if she rides around in a brand new foreign car, the chances are the lady's a star. If the lady's brilliantly witty, if she makes the dialogue flash, if the lady's way with a ditty makes the ditty seem like a smash.
Oh, hello, everyone. That's better. Now, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dame Passionella Trot this year, and I am Billy's mum. Now, it's not my fault it's a bit dim. You see, he was conceived in a power cut.
He's been married 16 times.
Yes, like the vicar told me. Four richer, four poorer, four better, and four worse. I am a shopaholic. It's the only thing that keeps me sane working with this bloke. I spend all our money on essentials. Handbags, shoes, jewellery, Ferrero Rocher, gin. It's a cry for help, it really is.
I think she's dried up. Oh, I know the feeling.
Well, don't get me wrong, I'm like a classic car. I'm stylish, I'm elegant, and there's plenty of juice in the tank. But some mornings, you know, I am hard to turn over. You know, boys and girls, I am wearing my Brexit dress. Everybody wants me out of it, but when I am, suddenly they're not so sure. Oh, would you get me a Kiss Me Quick hat? Actually, on second thoughts, get me a Kiss Me Really Slowly hat.
Quiet! Quiet!
Well, life is full of mysteries, Billy. Why does round pizza come in a square box? Why do kamikaze pilots wear helmets? Why is Donald Trump the President of America?
There's only two of them.
I know, but don't draw attention to it. So I know, budget for the villagers. So have you seen my cow, Daisy, anywhere? Which way did she go, boys and girls? What, this way? What, that way? Oh, all right, you see, I'd hate to lose her. Both ends get on so well. One's got no sense of direction, the other one's got no sense of smell. Look at me, I am gorgeous. I am absolutely gorgeous. This avalanche of beauty, one woman and I'm in. Look at the way all of the parts fit. I've been having singing lessons.
How did you afford that?
Last year's audience had a whip round. You know, I haven't been anything this adventurous since Bear Grylls took me up the Congo. Would you like some sweets, boys and girls? Well, tough, get your own. Sweets are expensive. Oh, blimey, look at the size of Lady Jane's chopper. You know what, though, girls? When a girl is in her 20s, she's like Africa. She's beautiful and unspoiled. When a girl's in her 40s, well, she's like America. She's rich, luxurious. When a girl's in her 60s, well, she's like Tamworth. Everybody knows where it is, but nobody wants to go there. No one.
Thank you.